tous ces rangs. The leaders mentioned to me that I was going to speak in this capacity. I was pondering. And the question I quickly asked myself is that, what am I going to say before these beautiful people of the Bifana Nation? And of course, because I'm sitting by his side, I had to muster all the courage. I muster the extent of strength I can muster to say a word or two. The bride and groom, today is your day. When you want to see a successful marriage, you first try to identify who are the chairman or the sponsor of such marriages. It was yesterday or the day before yesterday, or 3 days ago, that Legos mentioned to me about this marriage. And he said one of his boys, who is very close and dear to his heart, was getting married. And so I had to take time out of none to journey to this marriage. To that extent, it shows how important you are to him. Legos clearly has demonstrated in his opening remark about the kind of person that you are. You say you're industrious, you're hardworking, and you stand in for people. That is a virtue. For a man at the caliber of Right Honorable Lego, to use this kind of beautiful and kind words on you, clearly demonstrate that you have also demonstrated the character which can be depended upon. And there's nothing that endears a man to another on the entirety of the nation, like when you have a good character that can be depended on. You have shown the God and of course the Bifana Nation that you are a dependent person. And I believe that your wife will be lucky to have you as a dependable husband. Congratulations. Because you have given him this mandate, he has started with a wonderful representation. You are representing you to this extent. I know in your continuous path by his shoulder, he will continue to represent you. In a manner so that the good thing which you have seen it, you shall continue to see them in light and light and light capacity in Jesus' name. Just like what we're coming here, surprisingly, he just mentioned to us that he was giving the card to the young lady. The lady was there. She couldn't have known that the beautiful card that was brought was for her. And in Lagos, normal kind of sense, before we knew, he asked me to present a beautiful car to one of his subjects. That is leadership. A man that does it quietly, if the guy is doing something on his right hand, the man on the left wouldn't get to know. That is leadership. I would like to charge the Bifana Nation to continue to put the Lord in prayers. It's only at that that we can give the kind of presentation that he desires. Then for the bride and groom, again, I want to say this. He has taken on the government calendar, and I want to repeat. I could. He said, men like you are the generation that people like you will run over to. That is a very commendable speech. And so for you, the bride, and for you, the groom, and of course, your friends too, they should turn into that and keep into it. That is, therefore, means that you are living a good life to the point that a mentor is having you in mind, not only having you in mind, thinking that you are worthy of him to be handed over to. For me, there's no other wedding gift that can be given to you more than this. Having said that, I want to congratulate you again and again, and I want to charge you to uphold the dignity of marriage. For Lego to be a chairman of this marriage shows that the marriage itself is successful. You can see Lego's wife, beautiful woman, recently put together by God Almighty. When you see her in the elegance, if anybody asks you whether she has put to bed before you say no. So sometimes I begin to wonder whether she's trying to go and start contesting for his own. Her beauty radiates every day. And what I want to charge the groom and bride to do is to keep into the success of marriage. When you want to have a successful marriage, you must have a role model. Today, Legon is the chairman of this marriage. And by providence or divine navigation, I believe that God ushered this marriage and ushered him to be the chairman of this marriage. So